Namaskar, I am Dr. K K Aggarwal. Greetings from Samir Malik Heart Care Foundation Fund and MEDtalks. I have with me Satish, 45-year-old male. Obesity, obviously, potbelly obesity. He has diabetes, which is uncontrolled. His fasting sugar is still 150. He has hypertension. He has episodes of blood pressure, which is stage 2 hypertension, more than 140/100. He has retinopathy, that means he has nephropathy also. The question of the day is that if a patient has 100% blockage of one coronary artery, should he undergo a procedure? Now in this particular patient, he has LAD 100%. His effort tolerance is more than 23 rounds, that means he has been able to walk more than 1000 feet in 6 minutes. During this walk of 6 minutes, he is asymptomatic. So he is being put on a medical treatment. In a lifestyle management, our purpose has to be that he should reduce weight, effectively control blood pressure, effectively control diabetes. And after that, we see how much improvement it occurs in the 6 minute walk test distance, unless he is unstable angina, because the only alternative here will be a bypass surgery. But at this moment, he has LAD with some involvement of OM1. But because he has a good collateral, his effort tolerance is good, he can continue on stable medical management. Thank you.